Can you imagine the atomic bomb explosion midair? If not, here is that.